Si Secretary Mon Lopez has already spoken to our Philippine manufacturer of face mask at meron naman commitment for them to increase their supply. At kinakausap na rin ni Secretary Mon ang lahat ng mga importers ng face masks for them to also increase their orders and para dumating dito sa bansa yung mga additional orders ng face masks.
May scarcity tayo na face mask ngayon.
Well, right now kasi the demand is high, no? In terms of scarcity kasi, how do you coin it in a medical position na there are ano kasi there are medical doctors who are saying that it's not, there are certain times and certain moments and circumstances when you should be using the face mask. I think the scarcity comes with the problem of hoarding also. Hindi rin natin maiwasan siguro because it's creating some sort of panic among our people. There is a tendency for our kababayans na kung meron silang makuhang supply ng face mask, they purchase more than what is required. So, meron din po tayong mga panawagan na wag na po i-hoard ang mga face masks. Kasi may tendency po ang mga kababayan din natin na pag nakahanap sila ng supply ay bumibili sila ng napakarami naman din na sobra-sobra sa pangangailangan din ng kanilang pamilya.
Sir, can you expound on the acquisition of the face mask?
Meron naman tayong mga medical suppliers, di ba? And they source their supplies from abroad. So yun yung mga kinakausap ng DTI to ensure that they're already taking, because the demand is high, then we're encouraging them to increase their supply. But even sa local manufacturer natin ng face mask here in the Philippines, meron ang pakiusap ang gobyerno sa kanila through DTI Secretary Mon Lopez to also increase their production.